holding hands.
Oh, look at that.
Absolutely adorable.
Nyac was one of the few sea otters to survive the Exxon Valdez oil spill in Alaska. She was cleaned up and flown to Vancouver, where she's thrived ever since.
Thank you. So we're holding hands.